But we kept one song back from the album, and if Edge can make up his mind, it'll be on Songs of Experience. Edge is still trying to remix the last album, by the way, that man there. But this is a real beauty, and we wrote it for Nelson Mandela, who was another kind of boss. He's been bossing us around since we were kids. We did our first show for Nelson Mandela when we were 18. Edge was 17, Larry was 12. This is Ordinary Love.
Second in the Oscars. What do you think?